Ah, crap, I didn't even get them game ready.
Oh, I'm slacking right now. Ugh.
Hello, everybody, welcome back to the channel. My name's House Killer, and today we're playing Lego Star Wars, the video game for the GameCube. If I sound tired, I just woke up, and it's like almost 7 in the morning. And yesterday I stayed up till 1 in the morning, you know, and then I was woken up around 5 in the morning because of, think like a, I don't know, I heard like a bang. I think somebody dropped something, or if it was like a storm. I really don't know. I went back to bed afterwards. So where we last left off, we did episode 1 and 2, so we're gonna do episode 3. Now, you guys seem to like this series. I was not expecting this to actually be like pop off a little bit. A lot of you like the nostalgia gameplay and stuff, and I was told by Mario fan that the mini kits basically allow you to. What was it? You get free studs and then you're able to display the ships. And then also, getting Jedi Master in all levels unlocks a secret level.
So, yeah.
So, we're gonna try doing the rest of episode one, hopefully. Lesser characters can grapple to other areas. Should I 100% this game? Maybe. I'm thinking about truly am. Anything on this side here? No. Okay. Kill. Hey, get up there. You know, I feel like I'm sort of like a nostalgia gamer. Because it seems like a lot of games that I play are just everyone's nostalgia. Like, even with BFBB and the mods, it's like people still play that in their childhood and stuff. What can I do in here? Is there anything I can do? Maybe I have to use a Jedi for that? I don't know. Oh, I broke the window. Okay. Broke that statue. I don't think there's anything in here. No, there is not. No secrets. Studs here. I see that mini kit. Oh. Hello, blue stud. Okay, then. We're halfway already, and we haven't even progressed to the next thing. There's a mini kit there. How do I get you? Can I even get that mini kit? I don't even know. There seems to be that you have to play it. You have to go do free mode for a lot of things. Yeah, you can't double jump as the blaster characters. I think you have to be a Jedi for this. I don't think I can even get this, I don't think I can even get that mini kit. I have to be a Jedi or something. Oh, free mini kit. Alright. So yeah, we'll have to come back for that. Cool. We'll definitely have to 100% this. It'd be cool, too. Boom, boom, boom. Breaking free. Let's not go there yet. Is there a grapple right here on the side? There is, okay. Unless... What's this thing? Nothing. Okay. I'm like trying to think. What would be the path to go? Unless that's like a secret area that I can just go for. You know, like one of those little areas where you're like, oh yeah, I can just grab this thing and then go back out into the real thing. Let's see. Well, I think I have to go there anyway. I'm not gonna make it across. I like breaking windows. Up. Okay. I hear a lightsaber. That does not sound good. Oh, hey! Okay, never mind. The lightsaber is good. It's on my side. I thought I had to fight, like, Darth Maul or something. Jesus. That would have been interesting. Me, a blaster character, fighting a dark force. I was gonna say Jedi, but technically dark force is not a Jedi. What does this, do? Oh, it just brings you back? Can I? Oh, I can switch to you. Okay. Well, you know what? We backtracking. Let's do this. Alright, never mind. Why is that a thing if you can't backtrack?
I tell ya.
These people. Yeah, you just fight for. Ah! Ooh. Owie. Ooh, ow. Ooh. Man, you guys are so glad that I'm a blaster character. Jeez, it's so easy. It's that easy. I can just boop, 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 and be able to kill everybody. And then, when I was at a Jedi, I just was like, boom, 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 dead. I almost got a Jedi Master for this stage. What's up here? I think we need. So we probably need a Jedi. And a robot. Wait. Do I have to play this stage three times? First time is regular, second time is with Jedi and a blaster character, because you have to grapple in order to actually get up to the progress. And then I gotta play what is that? I guess a astromech character. R2-D2 type of character. I'll definitely have to see. Ah, crap. Oh, there's a mini kit. Alexa, stop. Am I still recording? I am, okay. I don't know if you guys heard that, but like, Alexa, stop. Thank you. Yeah, for some reason, she was, like, making cat meow noises. Did I mention anything about cat in her name? Like, I took off my headset, heard her talking, and I just hear meowing, and I'm like, what is going on? I tell ya, she does that, like, multiple times, I feel like. It's very interesting, I don't know why, but... I don't even say her name, like, it doesn't even sound like it, but still activates. Okay, final button to press. I feel like if I press this button right now, something's gonna happen, so I'm just gonna grab all this stuff beforehand. My studs! My blue stud! No! That was gonna pay for my college. This one. Oh, blue stud. Ah! Why can't I jump? There we go. So, where do I go? Oh, blue stud. Munch. Oh.
Roger, roger. Uh-oh.
Dang. Shiny. Wow. Yeah, continue your story, shall we? We shall get the secret stage sooner or later. Wait, what's this? What? I guess I should read the story. Oh, this is the race. Alright, time to race. It's been a while, so... Oh my god. Whew! Now watch out for those potholes. I'm insane! Oh god. Oh my god. What is this time limit? Ah! Wait, what? I'm so confused. What? That's one make it. You gotta go back for those make kits, right? Grab another make kit. Oh, there I go again. Jesus, ow! Another mini kit. Yippee doodle. Ow! Boop! Ah! Nope, I. Oh my god. Jesus! Stop hitting me! Come on, please! Ah, Jesus! Ah! I'm one shot. It would be grateful if you don't hit me. That's a make hit. 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, now what? Okay. Wait, are those landmines? Wait, what? There's already a time limit already? Okay, there are a few main kits that we miss. That we'll have to... Dang. Oh! Youch. Alright, let's do this again then. You just killed that man. Oh, whoops. So you can't go that way. Oh my, okay. Let's just watch the same cutscene over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. Get me out of here! Yes. Why? Time limit. Why?
I did not agree to this.
I missed the mini kit again. Oh well, there's a round 3, right? Ah, rocks! My worst enemy. Ow. Ah, why? Why they gotta be so accurate? It's just chucks all over again. Ah, come on. So what happens if I didn't make it for the time limit? Would the character just be like, still crashes? So this is the last lap, guys. Last lap. Anything can happen in this lap. We're taking it right. That's not how terrain works. That's not how it works at all. It doesn't just magically switch for the next lap. You kidding me? In this economy? Oh boy. Give me these! Alright, we just need one last mini kit. Oh god, that's a lot of rocks. Why is there so many rocks? Ow! Why? I would have been able to be fine, but they had to be able to accurate. Oh my god, stop! Please! Ah, Jesus, I'm one hit! Don't worry. I got this, as I'm almost hitting into everything. Where's this last mini kit? Okay. Last mini kit straight ahead then? Oh! Okay. Don't drive into the big balls. You're going to get hurt if you do that. Yeah, we got all the mini kits. Heck yeah! I am so. It's over. It's over. Okay, I actually have to go for all these. Never back down. Never what? Oh my god! How? Come on! Yeah! Oh. What? Even though there is a time limit, I still beat him. That man should not have his own time limit. He should not be like, oh yeah, I automatically win if you don't make it, so.
In your face.
You had it this whole time? Oh, wait, what? Oh, no, there's a Super Jedi for this story? No! No! I got the mini kit. I was like, yes, a stage I actually 100%ed. Nope! We have to go back for a super kit. Oh my god. How do you even get the super kit for this? I don't even know. Well, it looks like we're landing in the swamp area. I don't understand. You know, actually, I completed basically all the chapters on Skywalker Sega, except for the Force Awakens. No, not the Force Awakens, that's a different game. Except for the recent Star Wars chapters. In all honesty, I don't really care for the new Star Wars movies. And it's been so long since I actually watched Star Wars overall. But my, but my grandma is a really big fan of Star Wars. I think even my grandpa too. They like Star Wars. There's something there. I can grow trees. Grapple. Okay, that's it. I like how they're just way on the side. They're like, okay, how are we gonna do this? We're gonna do this stealthily, right? Okay, I might count it for you. One, two. I'm going in! Never back down, never want to. Ooh, they got a lot of bullets. Please don't hurt me. I am only a little Jedi. Please don't hurt me. You know, there's all these lights. I wonder if you got any of them. What does that do? I don't know. Turn on your lights. What are you gonna do about it, huh? I'm increasing your energy bill, huh? Yeah, you don't like me increasing your energy bill. The Emperor will have to pay extra because of it. In your face. I'm gonna come up here. Please don't kill me. Ooh, make it. Boop. Okay, that's one. I wanna turn on all these lights, but I'm not a Jedi to turn on lights. How do I do this? Get me up here! Get me up here! Yippee! Alright. Okay, interesting. So now, you might as well go up here. And we gotta be R2-D2. R2-D2! Hack the panel. Interesting. Oh, right, I can hover. Not for long, but I can hover. Okay, we might as well do that. Let's do this. I think there's something else I have to do. Let me be R2-D2. Go in the hatch! Wait, what? Oh. Wait, you gotta be a kid? Okay. So So wait, how does the Jedi's get over here then? How do you guys get over here? Oh. Why didn't it do that before? Okay. Onward! Ah! I'm just a child! All their energy bills. It's necessary. Oh, make it.
Yippee!
For the greater cause. You fools! We triggered the android door. We'll take a left. Android door can't harm us now. Here, Chico. Like my lightsaber? Okay, where's that going? What? Okay. Why is this necessary? Okay, I don't know why that's necessary. Pitcher! Oh. That's one ugly pitcher. Not gonna lie. Okay, so that's R2-D2. What is this over here? Red light. I can't interact with it. Ah! Retreat! They're rolling towards us! If you're into Overwatch, today is supposed to be the rework release for, hold on, can we go back? Okay, yeah, let's go back. Let's see what's over here. Today is supposed to be the release for Roadhog's rework, and he has Trap. You can't do it. It's Dark Force. I'm not Dark Force. Yeah, I don't think I can do this section. I'm gonna die. Run! That was an amazing death sound. And I can't get that blue stud. I'm just gonna move this. There we go. Oh, now you guys protect me. How did I get to that blue stud? Okay. What's that noise I'm hearing? Yeah, who's making the hi-ya noise? Ow. Is that young Luke? Ow. Let me do my thing, please. What happened to the heart? I was prompt. I was promised a heart. Where is it? Okay, I need to be a child. Let's move, child. Must go this way. No, it's not the child. Who? Oh, it's the princess? That's a death pip. Fantastic. Where's the blue stud? I seen it on the side here. Is there a way I can get to these guys up here? I don't think so, can I? Oh, I can. What's up? Ow. Ooh, owie. Stop. I need help. Do this the other way. There we go. That's a blue stud over there. Child. Do your thing. This child can't fight. Child, you need to learn. What the? Well, that makes me turn on the light. Interesting. Where's the rest? Slow pokes. Makes sense. You both are related.
Child!
Do your thing. Okay, let's see here. I can't move. Help. Help me. Okay. It looks like I have to do some stuff as Jedi. Or no. What? Now I can? Okay, child. Move on with your journey. No! R2-D2, get out of here! Pushing me off, man. I blame all that on R2-D2. You know what? That's not what I meant. I did not mean to kill R2-D2. I was like, I don't want to go back as a child. I'll go back as R2-D2. After this, I'm definitely gonna make myself some bright feels. Hold on. Boop. You gotta turn on these lights, you know? Before anything. Lights. I also gotta tend to my garden. You know how I am with my garden. Owie. Stop! I'm trying to tend to my garden. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, that's how that works. Perfect. Look at that beautiful garden of mine. Okay, that's a grapple right there. And they're just going up immediately. Okay. What's this thing? Okay. There are so much things that are happening here. Okay, so there's a child thing there. Did I already do this? Okay. All right, let me just get on this then. Ah, we work together. Working together, yes, sorry. Okay. Wrong thing. There we go. Ah! Alright, you go to the other one. Useless. Yeah, I wonder if I should make myself like oatmeal, maybe. Oh my god! I have no perception. Oh, whoops, sorry. I can not see. Why? Why can't I double jump? I do, like, Jedis can double jump, but for some reason it makes me only do a single jump and I'm dead. There we go. Kinda let some fresh air in. Oh, I want to know what this is over here. Oh, make it. Okay. One of those things again. I don't know how to get those. I really don't. Okay, you know what? I'm skipping. Child, I don't want to do the Jedi thing again, so I'm using you. Did you guys just do a super jump? You couldn't do that the whole time? Useless, I tell you. Am I still recording? I know it's not a good time to check, but... Everyone ready for the dinner entertainment? Oh, okay. Oh boy. Oh, why? We were gonna have food. Why is there an invisible wall? No, my table. I set that up. Well, done destroyed now. Rest in peace, table. To be a blaster character for that. Okay, looks like we have to be a little blaster character. Blaster character, jump. Okay, how are you supposed to get up here as the blaster character? That's what I don't get. Is there a blaster character that can just double jump? Is there a Jedi character that can just triple jump? Is there a character that can do this, can do that? Can there be a character that can do somersaults? Can there be a character that dolphin dives in the swimming pool that nobody else can? I need to know. Oh god! My bad, guys. I accidentally unlocked the roly-poly door. If you guys don't know that, oh god, I opened up the droid door. Whoops. I couldn't jump. But I was gonna say, if you don't know, there used to be a childhood show called Roly Poly. I don't remember what it was about, but it's been a while since I watched it. That leads nowhere. Look at R2-D2, look at him struggle. Poor R2-D2. Oh, look at that blue studs. Mwah. Beautiful. But yeah, Roly Poly, it had like this, like, yellow robot with a spring on its head. It was definitely, like, 2000-ish CGI. I don't remember much of it. I do remember it was a show, and that's it. They're being held captive! Don't worry, guys. I'll save you after I tend to my plants, of course. The beautiful plants. If there is any in here. We're trying to do a stealth mission. Hi there! Oh, yeah, sorry. Where are you going? Coward! Doesn't stay to fight with us. Coward. Why are you even a soldier anyway if he can't do that? Okay, there's a medkit there. Bet we have to be the blaster character to grapple. Boop. Move on. Would I be the blaster character for this? Let me reorganize this. Now I can't. I hate blaster characters. If I love them. But in reality, they have one weakness that I don't care for. Better fix it now! Oh, they're fixing up the ship. Okay. I see. They aren't cowards. They're doing their job. As people. Perfect. I can destroy the ship that they're trying to work on. I don't know what that does. Oh. Okay. Yeah. all their happy faces, even though they're being held captive. You may be like, Austin, but you saved them. No. I am their new captive now. What is this? Where's this lead? To death! That's where it leads. Okay. Come on now. Okay. No. Okay. Okay. If only I had the blaster. Oh, it's one of these things. Okay, let's go. Let me help you. Okay. We're not gonna go up there yet. Let me just grab this blue stud and... Ah, we're so close. We're so close to finishing the mission. Look at this. Look at that. Please, give me some extra cash. I guess I gotta go up here, maybe. Or not. Go away from me. God, it's almost an hour long video. Spoiled. You guys are. Please. I'm like 500 away. I blame R2-D2 if I don't get Jedi Master. No! No! God dang it.
Huh?
What? Oh, come on. Anakin Skywalker. Boy. Come on. R2-D2. You're the worst. R2-D2. Come on, man. Be better, R2-D2. That was awful. Was that even a victory? I don't think that was a victory. That was a loss on my part. That was a loss! That was a brutal loss! Darth Maul. Oh, boss fight. Pretty sure. All right, Darth Maul. You ready? Oh, you only have 3 HP. Ow. Come on, let me... There we go. It wouldn't let me use the force. Youchie! You like this epic battle? Ow. You're dead. You hear me? You're dead! Oh. I actually need to play troops on myself. I am the ultimate betrayer. Is there something I can do with this? Oh, I see. Alright, you're ready for takeoff. I'm just gonna... Did that ship just take off backwards, or... You know what? I'm not gonna question it. Alright, let's see. Turn on your lights here. Can get out of here and leave. Or not. Yeah, just stay there, I guess. What's this? Studs! My favorite. Alright. Yeah, get out. Yeah, yeah. We need R2-D2 for this. Bogus! Oh, hey, hello, Darth Maul. Hey, can we talk about this, like, rational people? Hi, I'm jumping on your platform. I don't have the blaster. I'm just gonna grab that, you know, the studs. Aye! That's a lot of studs up on top. It's you! Bless me. He wants me to follow him. It's not a good idea, but something tells me in my gut that I have to follow him. I'm grabbing this mini kit. leave no stud behind. I hope I can get the top studs, or do I need a grappler? Okay. Yeah, Luke, I hate you. Luke, man, we need to talk. How do I get up there? Yeah, man, we need to talk about this super jump of yours. It's just not necessary. Like, look at you. You fall down, and then all of a sudden you're just gonna be up here. Oh my god, you do need the grappler. No, I want cash! I want moolah! I want to pay off my tuition. But no! Because, Luke, you have to do your super jumps here and there. You loser. Yeah, look at you. Creature. Come out. There we go. Nice place you got here. I think that's how you get the mini kits on the side. Hey, I'm not gonna fight you yet. I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna fall to my death because I can't double jump. Yeah, you just wait right there. Wait. I was about to get over here, I just like, I don't know. Was I even supposed to fight him? Does he just do that anyway? Or did I just skip? Come on, man! What is with my double jump? I can't double jump most of the time. Well, I'm not getting Jedi Master because of my double jump. Oh my god! Seriously? Oh my god, please. Please. For the love of God, please. Oh my god. We are not getting our super kit this match. Oh my god. My perception sucks. I always thought I was gonna fail that jump. Yes. have you some. Come on. Again? Please. Oh my God. Yeah, you can kill him. Just keep attacking him. Can I get Jedi Master actually? Come on. Come on. Dang. Was not expecting the X on the eyes. I don't even want to know what my total was. That was saddening. was that face? I don't like these smiles. They're cursed! Episode 1 complete. Cool. Alright, well, that was for sure interesting. Interesting for sure. I hate that I did not get Jedi Master for, like, most of these things. What was I gonna do? Should I buy all these guys? They're cheap. Or should I just wait until extras and stuff? Mustache. I don't know. Bless me. Alright. That's it for tonight. I mean, today. Thank you all for watching. If you like this video, please consider liking and subscribing to the channel. My name's Oscar Leary, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!